I was very lucky to have this cast come together.
It's a huge gift.
In this film, the actors are so incredible. Working with Olivia and Rachel was amazing.
We had 3 weeks to rehearse together and really get to know each other.
Rehearsals were so much fun, all of us being able to make fools of ourselves in front of each other.
Olivia can go from being completely ridiculous and funny to heartbreaking in a second.
I don't think I could have found a better actor to play Queen Anne.
Queen Anne's bonkers. And sad. And quite childlike. I'm enjoying myself so much. Being cantankerous, it's really fun.
As soon as I met Emma, I understood that she felt really strong about this character.
There are a lot of powerful moments within the film when her character observes what other people are doing, and she manages with very, very little to convey so much.
Rachel's just one of our best film actresses. She's just wonderful.
Rachel has particular warmth as a person, but as an actor as well.
The idea of this very personable woman who is nevertheless absolutely ruthless, Rachel can just do it with a flick of her eye.
And she does things very differently to me, you know, she's really thinking about things. But I can ask her questions, when did that happen? And she'll know.
Getting to know Olivia Colman and Emma Stone was a really tremendous experience.
It was really incredible just to watch, even though I did technically have to act with them. I was also kind of like an audience member in the scene.